of the war. It's always called the Devil's Cadillac. Me and my old drummer wrote this song somewhere between Louisville and Nashville. Come on, Joe, let's see what we got here. Yeah.